You cannot have a possession-based understanding of who you are. Give me that job that'll make me important. If you weren't important before you got it, you won't be important after you get it.
Is he promotes you in the presence of your enemies. He doesn't do it in private, but in public, so that those that let you out, they will see you promoted, honored, in a position of greater influence.
All of you hanging out with all these random people and you gifted and talented, they cannot contribute to your ultimate level of success that you're on your way to. They can't inspire you to go to that next level because they're not even on your same level of thinking.
Greatness is not popularity. It's not how many Twitter followers you have. If you get busy worrying about, does everybody know how good I am and how great I am, you'll sacrifice.
It has no duplicate. Decide as you look at your life, as you determine what is it that the next greatest version of myself. You have to monitor and manage the priorities in your life. Guess what number one is? Your state of mind.
And I know it's hard to hear, but keep on believing in that voice. Deep in your soul, that's whispering, I'm going to make it. You do this, and I have no doubt that you too can become something else. And if you have to fight gravity,
you want to give me all. Meet down by the river. We can dance to the rhythm. Feel the sun is high and the world's around.
Thank you. Febreze Small Spaces. Press firmly to activate, and Small Spaces continuously eliminates and prevents odor.
I used to be